It is time to glue the hammerhead to the handle that I've made using some tight bond to dark wood and this little glue spreader from Rockler. I added a wedge so that it will lock in place and just provide a little bit of extra strength, and this will last the little man for a long, long time. Let me know what you think.